One person, in fact, has been killed and two injured after a portion of a hill caved in at Haji Ali near a shopping center in Mumbai. Six fire engines were rushed to the spot and debris is now being cleared. The injured have been taken to a hospital. In fact, the residents there in buildings in and around Haji Ali area have now been asked to be evacuated.
A small portion of a hill caved in South Mumbai in the early morning hours. Now, as you can see, the fire brigade officials are trying to clear the debris. The rescue operation is underway. So far, they have removed one dead body, and two people who were injured in this incident have been taken to the nearby hospital. Now, what happened? Let's speak with the locals here. आपने क्या देखा, क्या हुआ था?
मैं जब आया ना मैडम, तो यहाँ पे पूरी कार मतलब दबी हुई थी और एक आदमी जिंदा था कि मेरे को निकालो, उसका हाथ टूट गया था पूरा। तो तीन चार जन लोग ने मतलब झाड़ पूरा अंदर कार के अंदर चला गया था, झाड़ हटाए, मट्टी हटाए, फिर उसको कैसा कैसा करके हम लोगों ने बाहर निकाले, उसका पूरा हाथ टूट गया, उसको हॉस्पिटल लेके गए।
Now this is a plush locality in South Mumbai. Now you can see the impact of that cave in. The car there is completely damaged. One person has succumbed. Two people have been taken to nearby hospital. And right now the fire brigade officials are clearing the debris. It will take a while to clear the debris because it is raining intermittently in Mumbai. Six fire engines have been pressed into action. And what we hear from the fire brigade officials, that they will take at least an hour or two to clear this debris. In Mumbai, with camera person Bapu Wagh, Rashmi Rajput for NDTV.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis, and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.